He taught piano, but he did have a strange hobby. Tom liked to base jump. That's basically falling from a huge building or mountain.